Hi, and welcome to another Task app video. In Task, we can rearrange everything: lists, sublists, tasks, and subtasks. I'm Steve, and I'll show you how. If you find these videos helpful, please like and subscribe so you don't miss future videos. Right, let's drag and drop. I already have some data in tasks. For help creating lists, sublists, tasks, and subtasks, check out the previous videos. First, let's reorder lists. List options are in the main menu, so tap the menu icon, top left, and tap Reorder Lists. I'll move list B into the top position. Tap and hold, drag vertically, and drop in the desired position. Easy. Next, sublists. Sublist options are in the sublist menu, three dots in the top right. Open the menu and click Reorder Sublists. I'll move sublist C into the top position. Again, tap and hold, drag vertically, and drop in the desired position. Now, onto tasks. I'll move task 4 into the top position. Tap and hold the drag handle on the right, drag into the new position, and drop. Finally, let's move a subtask. This is done from a task details screen, so tap to edit your task, then tap and hold the drag handle on the right, drag into the desired position, and drop. Then save the task. That's all for this quick video. Thanks for watching. I hope you found it helpful. If you liked this video, give it a like. If you want to help support my work, please subscribe so that you don't miss future videos. Finally, if you need any help or you have a feature you want explained, just send me an email. Details are in the video description, or leave a comment and I'll do my best to reply.